Hello there everyone, my name is Darío and welcome to my permadeath survival challenge in Space Engineers. We are flying at 100 meters per second. We left Triton in the previous episode and I just logged in, as you see, and we were at 100 meters per second and we're still at 100 meters per second, which is good. I was afraid that logging in the ship was gonna be... Because I don't normally do this mid-flight, you know, just log out and come back in. I was afraid the vessel is gonna be at zero, maybe the shields will have to recharge and we're gonna get attacked and blah blah blah. No, nothing of that. We spawning at the same speed as we were, the shield is charged and we are on our way to the moon, where we're gonna set another mobile base to collect the what is that? River thruster. Okay, so we just spawn. No, don't panic. We are going at 100 meters per second, and it seems like they are going on the opposite direction. So I guess they didn't spot us. The rivers to... I mean, where's my antenna range? It's like 200 meters. 200 meters. 300 meters. To detect you by movement, it has to be within 2 kilometers, I believe. So it should be... Yeah. Yeah, the distance is growing in time. In time. Growing in distance, increasing its distance. I can't talk today. I just had an app and got up to record the video. And I can't drink coffee now because my stomach is damaged. I'm taking medicine and I can't drink coffee or anything, so I can't wake up properly. Well, how is the jump drive? Jump around. Fully recharged in 2 minutes. Okay, so I bought the new DLC. Let me close the visor now that I see on my icon there on the left that I have the visor open. Here I can't see anything from the cockpit. You can see the robot we have on top of us. The multi-target. There's the cockpit in the middle. So I bought a new DLC where we have some new guns. I have a pistol and a what's it called? A rocket launcher, and well, I have to have a look at that. There are some new blocks as well. I bought it a couple of days ago when it came out. But I haven't logged into the game until now, so in the situation that we are, I'm not gonna be like a sitting duck, you know, looking at... If I come out of the cockpit, I will probably fly away. So let's not do that. When we get to the moon, let me see. We have to set up the jump drive again. So we are 700 kilometers now. If I point towards the moon and I do 600, for example, we should be good. No. Okay, the moon is 200 kilometers from Earth. Well, let's try, because... Hey? I thought it was recharged already. Bear with me. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 5, 3, 2, 1. Kaboom. Okay. 600. Like so. 590. Good enough. Jump. we will jump and berate, I believe. Yes, don't pass the moon. Okay. So we are the beach pub is 185 kilometers, but it's further on that way, so let's just see. Have to wait 2 minutes. How are we doing in ores to the refinery? Look at that, 243 cargo, 554 uranium ingots. The platinum ingots, I placed them on a container that has no access to the conveyor. So we still have another 183 tons of uranium here. I'm gonna leave it like this, and then they can. The refinery can go work a little more on the platinum. Now that's all we've got. Now I have to see when we get to the Earth-like planet, our mobile base should have a ton of cobalt. Much more than we're gonna ever need, most probably. I'm kind of curious to see those new guns. Maybe we have to craft them, right? Go to production. Assemblers. Can we make guns now? Tools. Oh yes, we can. S10E, what the heck is this? S20A. What's the difference? S10. Okay, this is the standard iron and nickel. Iron and nickel. Iron, nickel, platinum, and silver. Okay, I want one of these. What is this? The rocket launcher. Okay, give me one. Give me a gun. And. Okay, the rifle is still the same. That would be for the next DLC, the Warfare 2. I don't care. I keep buying the DLCs because they are cheap and it gives some new stuff that doesn't really change the core of the game. So actually, you know, if you don't want it, you don't buy it, you can still play perfectly this game without them. So. That's fine. What happened? I couldn't click anything suddenly. Who is that? Civil signal, that's from the EEM mob. Okay, so I want to do something else. Tools. So we have the gun. Hey, if you have the gun, I mean, the three things, it would be too much, right? This is the rocket launcher, I guess. Okay, these are one, two, these three are the rifles as we have now. Pro one. There's only two. Okay, this one is iron, nickel, and cobalt. Iron, nickel, cobalt, and platinum. Okay. That's it. There's only two versions, right? NR. No, they are. Oh, yes, they are four rifles. Yeah, always were four rifles. Okay, so let's get that one done. And we will need ammo. MR20 ambas. Oh, holy cow. So now the turrets, what about the turrets? The, let me see, interior turret 556. So this will only be suitable for the turrets now. What the places? I don't see. Okay. So they took out the ammo from here. No ammo. So here you have this one, okay? For the large grid turrets. What about the I don't understand. It's like this icon, but now, okay, what gun do we have? S10E. S10E magazine. It needs iron, nickel, magnesium. Okay, give me. We can afford it, right? And where's the other thing? Pro one. MRBP. MRBP. What the? I don't understand. Pro One, there's no ammo for the Pro One. Okay, so this is for the rifles now. I wanna crash land into the moon. MR20. MR20, so it's the simple rifle. Now they have different ammo for the different type of MRPP. Which one is the MR30? Oh, this one, the Elite rifle. So I don't understand. How do we craft the ammo for the rocket launcher? Rocket. No idea. Well, let's get to the moon first, and then we play with the guns. I guess we are already charged a lot, more than what it used to do. Oh, River Slayer. What the hell? Oh shoot! Out of the gravity quickly. They detect us or that stellar transport? Probably us, but we're going at 100 kilometers. Okay, 0G. We point towards the moon again. See if now. 362, 361. It's getting closer. 354. Okay, just jump. 20 kilometers. Bye bye, mother trucker. Baltimore River. Yeah, as I was thinking, we are like 200 kilometers away from the moon. Okay, so let's set up sixty for another jump. Maybe it places on top of the moon. I don't think so. Well, it did. Oh, there is the pole. I want to go to the pole where there's ice. So turn on the dampeners. NEMA beacon, there's a space station. Let's go to the moon. Where is that light planet? Over there. Yeah, I shot too far away. Get some sunshine in our panels. Another jump, like 10 kilometers or something like that. 5, 8, 14. Nice. Are we going down? We are decelerating. Now we are getting up speed. Okay. We're still at 0G. Do I have? Well, we're already in GPS. Moon. No. Okay, I need. Oh no. Hydrogen here, because the ions, we don't have ions to sustain us. I would like to see, let me put on the, yeah, the ion arrestors. I really need to check if we have gold. Mars Platinum Enco Station, Earth Orbit, Earth, the Commission Ship, Cobalt. I didn't mark the gold, I guess I took it all. Okay, we are hovering. Turn on the. Where are you? Hello! Number 7. Or detector. I'm at 80 hydrogen, so I'm fine for now. We need to find there's a beacon. There's a couple stations around here. Hydrozoa Way Station. We are too far away. Let me see. Let me turn this 7 off. Go down. I'm not going down. Wow, these ion arrestos are powerful. There we go. Now, where do we want to land? Because I will need ice, but also we need to build the track. A lot of stations here. I can't use the flaps here, right? I think I can. There's no atmosphere, so they shouldn't work. But the speed is going down. Ice, ice. There's a lot of things spawning around. Nickel. We want gold. What is that? Iron. We'll get some ice because the moisture evaporator is not going to work here. There's no atmosphere, so we won't be able to recharge a hydrogen tank unless we put in some ice. Hey, gold! Gold and silver. You are gold. Always believe in you so. You got the power to know. You are indestructible. You can see how old I am, huh? Holy cow. So if we build the Trachasaurus here, I don't know if it's gonna be able to go anywhere. Drive here is a little... Oh, where would that be? 87, 85... 97 is right here. Right below us. Okay. How about... Compress, please. Number 2, give me... Oh, we already had it out, okay. I need the other one though. Number 4. Get the landing gear out. Choop! Cool. And we're gonna park... I believe... around here. I think this is flat enough. Okay, stop. Get down. Let's build here the Trachasaurus. I have too many GPS signals, I think I'm gonna turn them off. Okay, ready, 2, 3, locked. All right, I'm turning off all the engines, all the flaps, and we made it. Let me turn off Alien, Planet, Mars, and Triton. We don't need you now. I just leave the beach pump. Okay. We can still reach the boat from here. So what I'm gonna do is come out. Of course, I have no 0.25 gravity. I do have a gravity generator that we never use in here. I should turn it on when we are flying around, right? Anyway, let's see those guns. Gun. Hey. Assemblers. Give me that. Give me that. Now, character weapons. With the pistol number 6. And building on the reliable design of the RO-1, the Pro-1 provides a number of battlefield improvements, including a precision scope. And what about the ammo? And this one says an S10 variant, the E model sidearm features a modified feather trigger and boasts a red top sight. Okay. Oi! Holy cow, what is this? Click, 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 click. Let me see. Wow, badass! Click, 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 click. Oh, don't shoot my own ship. Put that away. 6. Do that again. Oh. Alright. What about this? Chew, chew! A laser beam. what I want to do? We build it here then. That should be enough. What else do we need? The projector. Right. No, this is not a projector, but anyway, we need these two. A couple of them. Danger, high voltage. Number 9. Now. Okay. There you go. And we put this. Alright. A solar panel, just for the sake of it. Okay. Build and repairs. You can start. Fly mode. Build new. You can help. He said to help other side, yes. Okay. Open the ramp. I don't know about the rocket launcher. I will have to check somewhere. I need to recharge my powers. Let's go have a poo. Poo. Build and repairs. What do you need? Construction components, power cell. Computer users. Okay. Oh, silver and gold right here. We'll get both. The only thing is that the Trachasaurus, we can only sell it. Yeah, we can leave both. We need more gold and silver, actually. So how many stations do we have around here? What is that? Computer factory. Is this from the EEM mod also? Computer factory, Hydrozoa Way Station, AMPH. AMPH, AMPH, ta 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 ta, Amphion Corporation, peaceful. Okay, so these are from the EEM mod, the Exploration Enhancement mod. Because then we have factions from the economy system, the vanilla. This is us, me, myself, and I. My dad. What's that? A river. It's coming. Oh shit. Let me save. Episode 25, in case we go to hell. Is it coming here? Please, 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 the turrets. Tell me the turrets are working. This could end up pretty bad. Who is it attacking? Now, for the shield. How do you place it so it doesn't destroy the... If we start building the Trachasaurus, I don't know what the sand seals. Back seal, front seal. Oh, you can have... This is if we have more than one shield, I guess. Shield frequency. So the river is attacking the computer factory. Do we go see that? Let's cheat and have a look. Where are we? Just to see the fighter, no? Yes, they are fighting. Look at that, missiles. So this is the computer factory and the river is attacking it. Wow. I don't know if this computer factory has any defense actually. Seems abandoned. Here comes the river. Wow, you don't have very good precision. Cool. Oh yes, there's a turret in there. How big is this river? Berserker. I can't see. What the heck is this? Holy cow! So let's hope we don't get seen by this. Holy. They destroyed the antenna. Computer factory has no signal now. They are constantly moving, huh? So it's difficult to target. Wow. Alright, well, as long as they are entertained, we are fine. Let me see. What are we doing? Ah, is that finished? I want to get out of here as soon as possible. Here I'm out of the shield, so okay, everything ready. Yep. Projector. Shoot. I have to rebuild and repair again. Don't build new. Because if you place the projection and it's not set correctly, you're gonna start building and maybe these blocks are inside. Okay, projector, blueprints. Fracasaurus, Model B. Yes, please. Okay. Yes. Okay, we need to move this forward. There will be fine. Now, horizontal. No, vertical. Up. I think there. We should be able to build there, right? Yes. Yes. Okay. So the wheels should be fine at this altitude, I guess. Yeah, should be okay. Let me get back inside. I'm not afraid, man. I'm not afraid. Guys, we have rivers outside! We have rivers outside! get to my cockpit. That is the only one, the only place where I can get some oxygen. Something needed, you know. Do I have food? Oh, just a little. Steak. Food. I have saveloid steaks. And a wolf bouillon. Give me those steaks. And give me 10 waters. Okay. So, let me get that started. The build and repairs. Build new. And help others. Build new. Okay. Now, I would like to get some ice as well. Ice, ice, baby. So, let's see the drill. Tab number 3, I think it is. The area, number 5. Number 5 is the area, right? Yes. The area. Drill. Vertical. Oh, there it is. Okay, okay, okay. That's all right. Now move it horizontally. Where are you? Wow, we flew away. Okay, minus 59. How about 59? I want you on the other side. Where are you? Oh, there it is. To our left. Okay. And now, I want you to collect ice. Enable ice. And on. There it is. I don't want to get too much. See, it's collecting from this area. There's the box. Now, let me see ice. 26 kilos by generating, and the hydrogen tank. Oxygen tank is full, hydrogen tank is refilling. Alright. And the drill. I mean, the drill. The build and repairs. You will lack a lot of things. Construction components, metal grids, motors, da da da. Steel plates. I'm just gonna get it to build. 1000 of those. Nah, let's just make it 1000 also. Metal grids. 400 of those. This takes more time. 400 of those. And this we will need. There's a lot of batteries in there as well. 300 of those. Do we have enough? No iron. We have to move things. Ingots. Has 20 kilos. Silicon. Put kilos. This would be fine with that, I guess. Okay, the ice, how's it going? 62, 64, because this weights a ton. It's a lot of weight. So it's not going up very fast because it's recharging the... but I think it's gonna be enough. So let's turn the drill off. Number 4. Okay, stop collecting. And the tank. It's now 78. We can just check later how is it going. I will probably make a cut so you don't have to go through the whole construction, or like I've done in other cases, I just leave it here and you set the camera constructing the Trachasaurus. The river now, see, if I take this off, I don't see the river is just circling around the spray. So, well, it was gonna leave us alone until it gets completely destroyed, our factory, or run out of ammunition. I don't know if they run out of ammunition. It doesn't stop moving, it's just circling around. Let's go there. See, oh, it's still shooting. Wow, they destroyed it completely. It destroyed the factory completely. I mean, I love this the rivers and the these drones attacking you and all that, but they should run out of ammo eventually. Because if you do run out of ammo, they don't, you're at a clear disadvantage. Yeah, yeah, rest in pieces. Berserker indeed. So these rivers, if they find these stations, the EM mode stations, they will also attack them. They will attack everything that gets in range. You have fun there. I hear a turret, but I believe the turret is from the river. I don't think there's any defense left in here. The build and repairs. Construction components, interior plate, metal grids, motors, power cell 254. Two conductors, will it up for the end. Solar cells. I didn't queue solar cells. This is gonna take a while. I've been recording for quite a long time actually, so maybe what I do is leave it here and the next episode we'll have this completed. I do it off camera and the next episode we launch the Trachasaurus. And I will check if there's any way to produce the ammunition for that rocket launcher, because I would like to give it a try. And the new blocks also. The new kid is on the block. Where do we get that? They well, I thought I lost my skin. Gmail. Passage, right? It was their new passage. Well, the thing is that I have the mod with 100 million passages already. So where are these? I guess it's this from the DLC. Maybe we have Warfare 1 blocks. Okay. Fire cover corner. Fire covers. Weapon rack. Weapon rack. Let me check that. We can change one of the blocks that we have down here. Oh, I did put a locker. Do we have anything inside? Oh yes, a ton of things actually. And this is the armory lockers. Another one. Yes. See, but it's like a corner. Yeah. So this new one. Let me see. Do you have a locker? Armory lockers? No. It has to be. It's only straight. So it would be here. Take this one out. Gimme. And I'm gonna edit that. And we'll place this one instead. We like the new, always new. Interior plate 1. Give me one interior plate. God damn it, I don't have it. Assembly. Give me an interior plate. Inventory. See. All my friends. Give it to me. Yes. Alright. Oh, different types of ammo. There are rifles though. They didn't put any pistols or rocket launchers there. We didn't have this block before, right? So what can I put there? Weapon rack. Can I put these things, for example, that I don't need? Oh, you can. That shouldn't work like that. Okay, I'm gonna put this. And the bottles I can't. No. So the tools and the guns. Alright. What? Here we already have all that. Give me the gun. I put the gun on the other place. I'll place these things here. Yeah. A little role playing. And those passages, I don't know if we could use. This ship is too small. Maybe here. And cover the. Let me see. Passage 3. What is this? The embrasure provides cover while allowing you to keep blah blah blah. No. Passage 3 cross. Passage 3 plain. Passage with light. A passage with light, we could take out this light. Maybe. Okay, let's see. Number 2. Oh, I have this thing in here. I can't. I need to take those out as well. Here? No, we have the catwalk. They don't have the floor. What I see, this passage. Yeah, it doesn't have a floor. So if I take this out, yeah, doesn't have the floor. See, the other mod, the mod that I use with the passages, see, it has enclosed, so I have the floor and everything. Yeah, I only place one passage here at the back. This one. We could change this one, maybe, and use a what is this? Small tube 25, interior place 35, number 5. Ah, just the frame. Looks cool though. Six. Ah, we can put it with light in here. Let's try it. Passage. Two. Didn't break anything, right? No. What is this with light? Yeah. Do I have? Yes, I do. Cool. Oh, I like it. All those cables and that. So the details are pretty nice. I like it. And with the light, yeah, leave it like that then. You could even put this one to make it look more enclosed. Not that we need it. I need 28 interior plates for it. So you can still go here and check the how everything is going. And go here. Not that we connect with the ship from this side. Actually, yeah, we connect with the cockpit here. Anyway, I get inside. How is that going? Build and repairs. We need a ton of things. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here because we are recording for a million years already, like always. And that river is still flying around 7 kilometers away. Well, if we don't move around, he shouldn't find us, but we're gonna have the threat in there. Anyway, I hope you like this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more content, please subscribe. And I hope things are getting better where you are. Please take care, be safe, and I hope to see you soon with the next video. Bye bye for now.